This is just an update on my Squire 51. I've had this since 2013. I'm not the original owner, but I got it because a good friend of mine, he was moving out west, and I guess he didn't want to take it to out west, so he decided to sell it, and I bought it. Got it with a combo amp. I got it for a good deal, and since 2013 I've had it. I actually tried to even sell it, but it wouldn't sell because I guess I want a little bit more than what I paid. Of course, you want to do that. I decided to modify some parts on it. I added a Bixby tremolo on to it. You can see. Also added some duct tape, some checkerboard duct tape, just to make it my own. I like that. And this is one of the better guitars I've ever had. I've played out with it probably once or twice live. But I had to get the three-way selector switch here, right here. Had to get that switched out to a tone, made it a tone knob, because it was just messing up the wiring on the inside. So I had a three-way toggle switch installed. So this works out great. You can still split the humbucker with this volume knob. Right here, push pull. When you pull it, it's a single coil. That's a double coil. Number 171. That's my 171st guitar I've had in about 20 something years. It's, you know, it's got a lot of wear and tear on the fretboard there. It's got some dirt. Looks good. I'm digging it. It's a really good guitar. The neck is real nice. It's got a nice wood finish in the back. Easy play, nice action. That sounds great. Love it. That's my update. I haven't talked about this much, but it plays great. Sounds great. Looks great, you know, it's got checkerboard all around it. That's my Squire 51.